2 hours. 9, 10, 11, 12. 3 hours. I tried to stop at the first, at another truck stop, and I couldn't stop because they had closed it. So now I'm at this other one that says, oh, I'm about 80 miles from where I'm going to end up today. And look at all of these RVs. Every single place, I had to drive all the way down to the end in order to find a place for Daisy. And this is great though, because I needed to walk in. I was dying in there. It's time for me to... It's real crowded. Everybody's here. Because we're all... The apocalypse has come. And we're all moving out. But this is amazing. I've been noticing a bunch of RVs on the road. And look at, I think we're all... I've never seen a rest stop this busy, and it might be because that other one is closed. We've got a lot of RVs on the road, lots and lots, and this road is just about to pull out. Jeep on the back, look how pretty it is. Glory with all the big guys. And look at us, we are all keeping our social distance. Everybody's just sort of walking around, nobody's talking to one another. Oh, hey, there comes that Harley back of the car. And look at this tent, this camper tent thing. I bet you they spent the night here last night, because they're right beside me. Comes Daisy. Comes Daisy. And I just figured out, I think I left the battery in my bike. So when I get to the campground tonight, I need to take the battery out of the bike. I was wondering why it was so freaking heavy getting up. Beginning of my trip, my very first day. Daisy's doing very well. She's staying pretty well. I think they may have done something to the air pocket things, because she seems to like to float a little bit more. So I'm gonna have to check that. I think I'll wait till I get to Benson and have Bill help me check it, because kind of afraid to do it myself. I know, Betty. I know, but I need to have some a security blanket around me. About an hour away from where I'm going to stop tonight. So I'm going to eat my lunch here.